And everyone, we have many questions about waswasa, especially in wudu and salah. And as I said, Alhamdulillah have utilized me as means of helping many people before in this respect. Habibi, grab your phone, turn the video camera on, and record yourself while making wudu. Trust me, the waswasa would not even cross your mind anymore. Why? Because you know, if shaitan whispers to you and say, you know, you forgot the left foot or the right arm or you didn't wipe properly, you say, let me review the video. You watch, there you run. Oh, okay. No, I did it good. I did it great. It was all waswasa. It is not necessarily obsessive compulsive disorder. It's only waswasa in the ibadah. If this is the case, record yourself while praying, while making wudu, in order to eliminate that. And recite this following dhikr awfully. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah al-azim. There is no mighty, no power except with Allah the Great. Barakallahu feekum.